We have a plan not to pass a bill, but to pass a law. Because twice in the last 12 years, the Senate has passed a bill that hasn't become a law.
Neither side is going to get everything that they want, but that's why it's called a negotiation.
Americans are dreamers too.
This week in Washington, we're going to do something that hasn't been seen for a long time, for over a year. If you're not careful, you may tune in and see an actual debate on the floor of the Senate.